set number 7. Probably the last set before the halftime break.
Oh,
how do you miss that from that? Such a 6'4" tallness.
You know what? Elliot even passed the line, man.
But doesn't matter, how do you even miss such a guy with such tallness?
Tallness.
6'4"-ness.
He's the tallest.
Ooh. Ooh, Julian is steaming. He's off today.
He's very off.
He's going to come out.
But he is off. It's hit or miss, and tonight's a hit miss night. Oh, Fenberg gets one in the penis. He's not happy about that. Oh, Bam Bam is on tonight, though. Quick release, too, on that one. Can't wait till he plays on that side to see if he actually grinds his teeth before he threw on that one. Maybe he found out his tail, and he's like, I'll change it.
He grinds his teeth?
Not grind it. He does that grin.
Oh.
Yeah. Ooh. Ooh, Elliot, another close range miss.
Oh, Sabrina, USC protection.
We should have a vote for the most honest players, the most leaders, and stuff like that.
Yeah.
What do you think?
Well, most honest players, there's a lot, there's a few. I vote myself, man, fuck.
And the thing is, you can't vote yourself.
Yeah. Two hit in the knees, left and right knee, no debate about that. 6 on Sabrina. What is the USC Trojan gonna do? The blue balls, the color of the Bruins.
She's surgical, but not enough power.
Oh, good block though. Oh, got some kickback on that one. Oh, could have still caught that one. And break time, T-Bags lead 6-1.